Jonathan Toews is not about to rest on his laurels, and he won't allow his teammates to do so either. The captain of the Chicago Blackhawks still senses the same hunger as his team gets set to defend the Stanley Cup title they captured in June over the Philadelphia Flyers.
We're still going to have that winning culture in our locker room. We'll work hard and we'll have fun doing that. And when you just focus on the small things and not necessarily the outcome day to day.
Part of the reason for optimism is that the Blackhawks roster still includes the likes of Patrick Sharp and Duncan Keith, while veteran Marty Turco was brought in via free agency to play goal. Toews was in Winnipeg for an NHL preseason game against the Tampa Bay Lightning, and was more than happy to reflect on his days as a youngster visiting the old Winnipeg Arena.
A lot of small details. I remember being in there as a kid and watching Jets games. So I got to play in there when I was maybe 9 or 10 years old. But unfortunately, they knocked it down. So I regret that.
After securing roughly 40 tickets for family and friends, Toews also gave his opinion on the potential for the NHL's return to Winnipeg.
I think it's very possible. Again, there's so many things that go into obviously the business side of things, so all that I'm not smart or knowledgeable enough to discuss any of that, but I think it's a great city and everyone loves hockey here, and I'm sure we'll see tonight what it would be like to play in this city if there wasn't an NHL team.
At the MTS Center, I'm Ken Weeb for the Winnipeg Sun.